two. Oh. Oh boy.
Alrighty.
Now we gotta lose bracket. Are we losing bracket?
Yeah. Suda's doing a good job keeping Zelda from getting any of her moves out.
Oh my god, this looks bad.
But one up smash and it gets started, but counters with the side B.
Oh my god, down it.
Yep, just stomp him, put her up in the air. I feel like Zelda actually has a surprising amount of survivability in this matchup.
Oh yeah.
Just with decent DI, you can live a lot of Ganon's stuff, except for down B.
Oh, but she makes this button though, which is really great.
Misses the sweet spot.
Yeah.
It's a tricky angle. Oh, down throw them there to up air.
What's next?
39%.
Oh!
That got hurt.
How dare we?
Yep. Catches him during the upbeat.
That's a farm kick. Yeah. Alrighty.
Stops him with that. Down tilts for days. Oh, misses the down smash. So no kill. At that part, if you get a down smash, even at low percent, it's basically an automatic kill.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, catches the air dodge.
That was really bad.
Alright. Zelda can make plays, but can't get touched. Because this is definitely kill percent already. That float just makes you second guess yourself.
You're just like, what's this gonna happen?
Yeah. Oh, up smash is there. Oh, nair to back air. I did not know that's even a combo. Oh, it doesn't get the grab.
Oh, but you got the jab though, that hurts.
Oh, try to get jump sweet spot out of shield. Grab back throw. Still living.
That's the other.
Hanging on by a thread.
Oh, but the down B though.
Down being in neutral. People talk shit about down being in neutral, but it gets kills.
For match to go to Kuda. That round two is about to start.
I think we might see a switch to Roy, possibly. Oh no, they should go straight into it. Back into Smash. See what adjustments Romance will make here.
Oh yeah. Oh my gosh, okay.
Oh, nice up there.
Oh!
Almost gets taken out. And I. Very good getting that platform with the up B, saving himself. See if Romance can keep this pressure up. Edge game is a little tough on Ganon and Zelda.
Oh!
Dacus catches him!
God.
Jab to Dacus.
That
is very, very good.
That was well played.
You see how Romance answers. Kuda looking pretty dominant here.
On his first time. Oh!
Fireball.
But didn't really quite catch that ledge.
Yep. Gets that. Okay. So Zelda's trying to get some combo started. Just trying to put percent on so he can get.
Oh! Because he's going to be fighting these.
Yeah.
Again, you didn't even kill him doing the side beats, but no one's gonna miss.
Staying away from Ganon's hitboxes, but Ganon just throwing all of them out. Oh, so close to getting grabbed. Not a good position to be in.
Oh my god, that stopped him.
Yeah, misses the punish. Yep. He's gonna get hit.
Ooh, the idea.
And catches him as he lands. Very good. Good shit. Gets responded to. He got put on a little bit of percent to keep that lead. Especially considering Gannon can take all of her stops really fast. Gets fared, that does it. But it has 22%, a little bit of percent, you know.
Not so bad.
That percent will give opportunities for pop up.
Like
lead straight into fair. Like,
oh yeah.
It's like playing a floaty falcon.
Yeah. A floaty falcon?
Yep.
That doesn't sound good to me.
Mixed with a little bit of snake.
Oh Jesus Christ. Man, what is this?
Oh, Buddha doing those pitmans, keeping the pressure on. Misses a dare. Both players readjusting. No, it doesn't get the punish. Walk off back here.
Oh!
Let's go, romance!
That was great.
Alright. Gotta attack on that percent. Ooh, barely avoids that forward air.
Oh my
Gets
god.
Two.
Roman.
Oh man, 63% in four moves instantly. That is the beauty of Zelda.
But
one bear.
Yeah. All right.
There we go.
Right, that was great. All right, one goes to Roman.
Let's do it.
And one goes to Kuda.
I love seeing this matchup.
Yeah, no, definitely. Romance brought it back. That scared me, man.
Two very packs. Different characters, Woo! But the way they put on damage is very similar. You just get one hit, and then you get two or three more behind it. Just all of them are super strong with decent knockback. Zelda has a lot of stuff that keeps her opponent on top of her.
Okay.
And that's where she gets her damage from. So we're going to see how... Oh, the pop-up from the dash attack. He used it to get a sweet spot.
Oh, my God.
Ooh, the Daxes are so scary on Ganon.
Oh, but Romance. Oh, finally threw that down. Okay.
Romance gets a pop up to a grab. He'll be attempting all against that. Alright, see if he can keep ledge. Buddha makes it back. Alright. Punch. That's it.
Up to the percent of 45.
Ooh, gotta be careful with that grab. Oh, counters it down, or counters it
down.
Oh!
My god.
So weird. Oh, nice step dodge.
That has to be
perfect punish. He's got that fireball still orbiting. I feel like when Zelda gets ramped up, there's like not much you can do about it.
Oh, yeah.
You just have to, you know, dodge for your life. You can't make any sort of, like, counterattack or play. Like, Kuda's only been able to make combo breakers with that side B. So, which is, you know, very easily counterable.
Oh, yeah.
See, oh, nice back air.
Okay, but you managed to do that.
The classic melee technique lets the fire hit him. No, still living. Ganon heavy. Oh, that sour spot gets the kill.
Close game.
That percent, you don't even need the sweet spot.
No, you don't, no.
So, attacking on some good percent. Oh, does not punish. Yep, still keeping that combo game. Ganon taking away the fire by up airing it. Good technique. Not a lot of Ganon players are aware that they have that power.
Nope.
Dodges the side B. Kuda going for those random side Bs, but it looks like Romance has that in his head. Punishes it again. Ooh! I did not know that had a meteor or spike box. Is that the very tip? That's like
Luigi shit, yeah. Oh my god. Ooh. Oh, Kuda.
Very nice.
Kuda.
Oh, counters it with the up air. Good. Come on, Romance.
Oh my god. Okay,
up air, take him out. But two stops up, 84%. That's kill. That's a dead Ganon with a forward air or a back air. Within the middle of the stage, at least. No from downtown kills.
Yeah.
He had it already putting on a heavy percent. And it's our opportunity.
Oh,
misses.
My God. He won that downer.
Punishes the step dodge with Nair. Pops him up. Yep, that's back here.
This might be it. He's
blocking it.
This might be it for Kuda.
Very close. Kuda trying to keep Zelda out. Because he knows that one hit, that's it.
Oh,
gets popped by Upbeat. Just
playing the sick.
Dash attack. This is the percent actually. 120 dash attack kills Zelda.
Oh, geez. So, not quite there yet.
Yeah.
Oh.
And oh, beats back just barely to dodge that.
Oh, God.
Attack hero.
You know,
but he's still alive.
Yeah, he's still good. He's still good.
Heavy. Oh, tries to punish, but air dodge upwards and gets the forward smash for the victory. Good shit, Romance.
Romance takes the lead.
Good stuff.
He takes the W.